Hi there, how are you doing? Right, so this dance is called Let Me Move You. It's a right funky dance, absolutely love it. I had great pleasure of joining three lovely ladies to choreograph this dance. Jo Kinser, Rhoda and Ivonne Verhagen, and I hope I've pronounced that right, Ivonne. It's a right funky track and it's a great dance, so we hope you enjoy it. It's 32 counts, 4 wall intermediate. There are two tags, same tag at the end of wall 1 and 4, which I'll show you, so don't worry about that. It's just one of these dances that you just kind of get lost in the music. So we had great fun choreographing this. It wasn't easy, I must admit. I was blank a few times, but the girls just gave a wee bit of encouragement, and then I just threw some steps at them and they just kind of put it in, which is good, my kind of way of working. So have a go at it, guys. Don't forget, you can rewind at any time and fast forward, and I hope you enjoy the dance. All right. So on the script to start, it says a wizard step, which to us would be a lock step, but to some it's a wizard step. So, all right. So you're going at a slight diagonal here, but to the side. So it's step, lock, and tap heels up. You're going to bring your left in and cross quarter, quarter point, sweep. Now, I hesitate there a wee bit because how it's written on the script is heels up and cross quarter. Then as you step back, you're going to point. So I'm just going to call that as a half quarter sweep back to 3 o'clock. All right, hope that makes sense. So let's start going to your right side. So it's step, lock and tap, heels up and cross, half turn, point, quarter sweep. Cross samba with your right, cross samba, cross shuffle left, cross shuffle. Side mambo to the right, mambo, two switches with a hitch, left and right hitch. Let's do all that again. Here we go, ready? And step, lock and tap, heels up and cross, half turn, point, sweep. Cross samba, cross shuffle with your left, mambo to the right, switch left and right and. You're going to then do a crossover and you're going to knee pop half, and then you're going to do a coaster quarter cross. Seems a wee bit hard, but it's not. Once it gets going, you're going to hold here. All right, so you've just hitched, so it's cross, half, pop. So you're popping a wee bit, straight in there, coaster, cross, hold and cross, step, rock, recover with a quarter turn. Are we getting there? I hope so. How many times have you rewound? Don't worry, we'll get it all. We're going to slow it down a wee bit and you'll get it, no problem. All right, from the top, ready? And step, lock and tap, heels up and cross, half turn, point, sweep. Cross samba, cross shuffle with your left, mambo with a switch and switch, hip, cross, pop, coaster, quarter, hold and cross, quarter and step. So we're here at 12 o'clock. We're then going to do a cross shuffle, we're going to do a sit step up and sit like a C. So it's bump, bump, sit. Weights on your right, you're going to shuffle quarter turn on your left. As you do a step pivot half, you're going to roll out with your hips. So you step, and as you step and do a half turn, you're rolling. I hope that looked all right. We're going to do it again, don't worry. So we've just did your step, rock, recover. So it's cross, shuffle, bump and sit, shuffle, quarter, roll, half. And the weight's on your left and you're at 3 o'clock. Let's do it all again and then we'll do it with the counts. Then you get the tag. All right, to the side. Ready and step, lock and tap, heels up and cross. Half turn, point, sweep. Cross samba, cross shuffle with your left. Mambo, right switch, left and right, hitch, cross, half, coaster, cross, hold and cross, step and rock, cross, shuffle left, bump and sit, shuffle, quarter, roll, turn. All right, I hope so. So, I'm going to show the tag, then I'll do the count on wall 2. This is your tag, the end of wall 1 and 4. You're going to do out, out, as you kind of move your hips. Coaster, step, kick, ball, step, rock, forward, back. You're then going to come back, sort of rolling your hips or just kind of dancing back the way with touch. So it's back and back, touch, back and rock, recover, and you're ready to start the dance again. So your tag is 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, rock, 7, 8, back roll, hips, back roll, hips, back roll, hips, rock, back, recover. Then you start the dance again. Okay, so wall two, let's do it with a count. So it's 1, 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3 and 4. Hold 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. And then you start the dance again. All right, so at the end of wall four, you'll be facing here. That's when you do your tag again. Out, out, poster, step, kick, ball, change, rock, recover. Bump it back, roll it back, bump it back, rock, recover. And then you start the dance again. Do you want one more wall? Wall three. Let's do wall three, and I'm going to put the music on. Ready? And side, lock and tap, heels and cross, half turn, point, sweep, crosha, samba, cross, shuffle, mambo, switch left and right, hitch, cross, half quarter coaster, cross, hold ball, cross, step and rock, cross, shuffle left, bump and sit, shuffle, roll it round. Good luck, I hope you enjoy it, it's a great wee dance. Thanks for watching, guys, wherever you're watching. Enjoyed it, absolutely fabulous dance to dance. Thanks so much, girls, for asking me to write this for you. I absolutely love it. Take care, thanks for watching, speak to you soon. Bye bye.